So our vision here is to love God, to welcome everyone, and to make a difference to our own lives and to the lives of others. And we do that by our four pillars, right, that we all hopefully know by now. And this year, we are focusing specifically on one of the ways that we can have good health in this church, and that's by confession. Actually, the theme is freedom. So freedom from confession itself. And that's how we want to become healthy. And we said, and we're starting just a couple of things in the why. Why should I do this? Why should I go through the confessing? Because of healing, because of freedom. And today, why should I do it? Because of forgiveness, right? If we confess our sins, and that's our theme verse of the year, if we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. And actually in Proverbs it says, he who covers his sin will not prosper, right? He who covers his own sin will not prosper, but he whoever confesses and forsakes them will have mercy. So if we want to be forgiven, if we want to have mercy, that is only through confession. So give yourselves the gift of healing, the gift of forgiveness, all right, that we can have. So why should I confess? It is the means that God has appointed, our Lord Jesus Christ has appointed, through forgiveness of our sins. And if we want our sins to be forgiven, let us go through our confession.